For this activity, place the players in two equal teams and stand them in two lines. Ensure each participant has a doggy name. Ready, set, go! Roll one ball per team across the ground that the players have to chase. Players can only pick up the ball using one hand, at which point they return the ball to the thrower as quickly as they can and line up at the back of their team. Once all players have been through, redo the activity, but this time the ball must be picked up with both hands.